Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to convert a normal image into black and white or grayscale by using opencv python. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a normal code to just open and display image. So I'm just importing the opencv package, which is cv2, and I'm just reading that particular image, and then I'm displaying it, and then just I am having the image appear on my screen. And if I press a key, the image just goes off and the windows are getting destroyed. Like, that's the gist of this code. So if I just now run it, this particular image will be getting displayed. So now we can see how we can change this color image to black and white or grayscale. You can just pause the video and type this 5 lines of code. So it's like a really simple change. You have to come inside this im read function, and after your path or your image name, just put a comma and you're going to type cv2. Okay, cv2, basically this import cv2 dot. You have to enter in caps, okay? It's going to be im read_grayscale, okay? That's it. And now let me just run it. And here you can see I'm getting this image in black and white. And let's suppose say that you want to add like more threshold and you want to do further modifications, okay, with this image. You can basically add this line to it. So this is that particular line. So let me just copy this. And I will come over here and paste this, and I'm having this as imw and img. I'm just passing this image variable over here, and here I will change it as imw. Yeah, so if I just now go and give over here as 100, and if I just now run it, here you can see we are just getting like a different version of our black and white image. And I guess the second pointer stands for the brightness. If I just now change to 250 and run it, yeah, it's more bright. And if I just now change this first parameter to 100, you can see the difference, right? It has become much more whiter in color. So basically, like, you can just change these both parameters and just get a different versions or change the threshold of your black and white image. And let me just now comment this, okay? And now let me show you a way how you can like save this black and white image. So for that, it's really simple. You're going to come to the end. It's going to be cv2.imwrite. And here you have to just specify the name of the image. So I will just name it as bwlion.png with the extension as well. I will go with png. And I'll just put a comma, and we need to pass this image name, okay? This black and white image that we are getting over here. Just pause it over here and just run this again. Yeah, and if I just now press any key on my keyboard, this will go off. Yeah, no errors, which means that our bwlion has been created. Now you need to go to this exact folder, okay? This exact folder. So if I just now go to it, here you can see I'm having bwlion, and if I just now open it, I'll be getting the black and white image, and this is the color image and the black and white image that we have created by using our Python OpenCV code. So that's it. This is like a really simple code, I guess. And I have also done many other Python, C, C++, Java, Blender, Node.js, React.js tutorials as well. So do check them. And I'm also going to do many other OpenCV videos. So subscribe me. Thanks for watching.